The vehicle of the new girl band 4minute's was damaged and looted just 3 days after the band's debut. The windows of the car, which was parked in front of the rehearsal center, were broken on June 21st. A video camera and the personal belongings of the 4minute members were stolen. The group's agency has requested police to identify fingerprints to catch the criminal.